Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. Temperatures in the upper 70s to lower 80s for today, mid to upper 80s on Monday. Now, we could see a stray shower both days, but I think most areas will be able to stay dry. As we make our way throughout your Sunday, again, we'll be on the lookout for the risk of just an isolated shower, too, especially for some of our southern communities late this afternoon. As we head into tomorrow, we're going to be looking at a mixture of clouds and sunshine. And once again, an isolated sprinkler shower might be able to fire up. Temperatures should be a few degrees warmer tomorrow with highs in the mid to upper 80s. We will be watching for some shower and thunderstorm activity to develop on your Monday night into early Tuesday. And a few of these storms could pack a punch as far as some gusty winds and also some heavy rainfall. So do keep that in mind. Temperatures will then be knocked back down into the lower 70s for highs on Wednesday and Thursday. Perhaps a little bit of patchy fog early tomorrow for the hike, bike, and paddle. Partly cloudy skies at 10 a.m. for the start. And then as we make our way into noon, right around 80 degrees, warming up. Now for today, we're looking at highs right around 81 degrees, partly sunny skies, and certainly temperatures well below normal. Pollen count, that's going to be in that extreme category today and tomorrow. Weeds, grasses, and molds, the main offenders out there. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Highs for today, upper 70s, lower 80s. A stray shower again possible today or tomorrow, but most locations stay dry. Temperatures in the 80s for your Monday, then back to the 70s for the rest of the week. Best chances of rain come our way late Monday into early Tuesday.